Yeah, I mean, the ram centered up. The counterweights are down so I can get the round bar through the top. I don't see anything else I need to do. All I got to do is pop something along the lines of like 12 bolts or something out of it, and that whole top half will come off.
Pump it out and disconnect it?
I would say so, yes. Oh, wow. What am I recording now?